To get started in manual mode for industrial, we'll click on this M button over here. Now that we're in here, you're going to see some control grips, which we can grab and drag, change the width, change the location, as well as rotate if we need to. Take this building, we'll rotate it, we'll change its depth a bit, and then kind of slide it into that area or inside of these setbacks. So click the button, and now it's finished out our manual mode adjustments.